to not go back to the past and wish or feel like you wish you could have done it differently? Could the forgiveness and the love intertwine by understanding that there's a learning lesson that you need to be able to receive from that scenario? If you're able to receive the lesson from poor decisions, bad judgment, not having the knowledge that you need to have to make a better decision for yourself, if then you were able to put yourself in present day circumstance and say, what was it that I needed to learn from that situation? You get your answer, what it is that you needed to learn, what then will stand in your way from you being able to forgive yourself? Absolutely nothing.